Hello everybody, today we're going to be talking about two facts about Missouri. One is that Missouri is the only state with two Federal Reserve Banks. Second fact is that Missouri borders the most state, a total of 8. Thanks for watching, see you later.